at me, but in the end, it didn't even matter because, yeah, I'm here commentating right now.
So Tom was actually going with the setter?
Going with the setter, still a really good opponent. Even though I do believe Greg would be a little better against Major. So it's going kind of even here at the beginning. Both of them trying to play aggressive, I feel like. Dolmetal kind of starting to play defensive right now.
Both players really going for that. Showing their god movements there.
Yeah, they're just feeding each other out right now.
Yeah.
Dolmetal is really nice. Combo stream right there.
Some really
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, Dolmetal is in the edge right now. And not anymore. Trying to edge guard Dolmetal. Okay, nice edge guard. Using the correct super armor beater bell. Perfect point at the mic, I believe. Oh, it's Team Kate's back again, looks like.
Yeah, he's back again. This looks like he wants to apologize this time. That's probably fine. Back to the back. Some nice downbeat spikes from Full Metal.
Alright. Both on two stocks, I believe. Yeah, two stocks each. But with a small lead for Greg. But not impossible to bring back for Domas. And Zedder. I feel like Zedder can have like the biggest combo and it still only does like 40% damage. So when I just don't look at the damage percent, I feel like, oh, he's bringing it back, but it's still like 50% damage difference. And now, on that stock for Domas.
Still having a good chance of.
Yeah.
If he gets in for a nice up air string like he's having right now, he is actually close to taking closing the stock out.
Yeah, and Kraken can get the edge guard very easily thanks to Chiller for the straight up kill right here. No, not necessarily. Nice combo by Full Metal.
Yeah.
Can he finish it though? Almost. No.
Almost finished.
Thomas brings it back. Shifting the momentum. Alright, is this what Thomas needs? No. Right, game one from Full Metal. Yeah, this is what I actually expected Thomas to do. Because his crack is really good and Full Metal isn't the best at it.
What?
In Dittos, in my opinion, movement is way more important than other matchups, and Thomas is like one of the best players I know. So,
like five pairs in a row for Full Metal.
Yeah, it's that hurts. that's
you really should be
out
of doubt.
Yeah. All right. Full Metal starting an edge guard, but not finishing, and Thomas with reverse edge guard actually.
Some nice fares. We'll see a lot of fares.
That
pair
almost hit. Yeah, this was almost over. Yeah. Alright, Full Metal back in the lead again. Yeah, Full Metal is gaining momentum a lot. Trying to do some cool shit.
Really wants to secure his spot at the top 8.
But I feel like both these players are like the top players in their pool, so they can both make it to the top 8.
They can both make it to the top 8. I'll check how the pool is going right now. Lark having a hard time. And yeah, Komoto and almost both looking to join top 8.
Is there a possibility for Clark to still make it out of pools or is it open?
There is a small possibility for him.
Alright.
There's a possibility that he wins versus Hisoka. But Hisoka wins versus Thomas and Full Metal wins versus Thomas, and then we can have a 3-way tie.
Thomas is slowly bringing it back, by the way. Both on Tusok and maybe with the Edgeguard? No, almost. Oh, for continuing. Nice parry by Thomas. He could have finished it there with a stronger attack, I believe. Or at least set up for a really good Edgeguard. I like the idea that Thomas tried to do with the rock there, but didn't work. Still getting the shock.
But yeah, Thomas in the lead right now. He might have.
No, Thomas is in the back. Full metal is has two stroke, not anymore. Now it's very even.
Yeah. It's close as even, so it looks like Thomas is shifting the momentum a bit.
Yeah, Thomas kind of started rough, but he started kind of rough back. But Full metal has momentum. A lot.
Yeah, he has a really hard time with the downbeats. He should probably start to parry those.
Oh!
Have a nice.
Can he finish it? Can he
finish
it? He can finish it!
Yeah!
Alright, 1-1. Really nice edge guard by Thomas right there. I might feel like if Full Metal has enough confidence in his wrestler, he would pick it. But I'm not sure if he even prepares his wrestler for this match or for this match in general.
Well, I've heard Full Metal wanted to play
still
wrestler
the wrestler,
in the
still
wrestler. Because he really dislikes the Craig Ditto.
Yeah.
But we might get a counterpick version after this match then.
Yeah.
So.
Or Thomas can do it with the Craig, because the Craig is really good.
Yeah, we'll see it. Yeah, Full Metal's offline wrestler is actually pretty good. Taking
yeah.
games of Oily Boy.
Me, actually.
And you too. Yeah.
Last traction. But he does bring it out often, but usually when he brings it out, it does well. Going fairly even, but percent is a lot hard. Is it a lot of percent for Wrestler usually means he can die earlier. So
yeah.
Even though Full Metal has a small lead, it's still kind of even in my opinion. Because Wrestler is already close to kill percentage right now.
I don't know why they would why he picks to tree top, because Wrestler has a lot of kill options off the top. And
yeah.
Tree top has a really high ceiling.
I think the stage itself, like the platforms and how they're placed, is really well for Wrestler, but the ceiling kills are kind of hard. I don't know actually how easy it is to kill Craig from the top though. It might be a lot less important in this matchup than like other matchups for Wrestler, but
yeah,
I'm.
That might be true, indeed.
Yeah, but I'm not very knowledgeable about this matchup. Right, Thomas did a nice parry. And a nice combo, actually. 40% is a lot in this matchup. Yeah, Thomas is getting his composure really well, for staying his composure. Surviving the combo was also very crucial for him. Nice. Yeah, but he couldn't end it. Alright, Thomas is bringing it back very well. Except for when he got ups from our wrestler. Commentator's curse, sadly.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice for there.
Neutral tornado from Full Metal.
Tornado is actually really hard to finish in my opinion.
I don't know if...
Especially for a slower character like Craig.
Yeah, that might be the case indeed. He's not really spamming it.
Yeah. And that's it for Thomas. Alright. Is Thomas going to setter? Is the question. Yes, he is.
He's back to setter.
Alright, this is an actual counter pick, Vars, kinda like we predicted.
Yeah. So we're going to.
Yeah, this is an interesting choice, but I kinda understand it. Because both characters kill very easily off the top.
Yeah, I've heard already talk about it that you can actually kill from around 10%. You get a combo from 10% and kill to top with tornado.
Yeah.
This map. But yeah, when on fire, I don't know from when, but up smash also really kills really quickly.
I also feel like it's underrated how easily Wrestler gets edgeguarded on this stage, because the platform really helps all the characters to edgeguard in.
Yeah.
or not necessarily if it's underrated, but it really helps. Alright, Thomas in the back right now. And Full Metal starting a combo. Yeah, Full Metal is extending his lead very well right now. Nice parry by Thomas though. Yeah, Thomas really struggles with the tornado it seems like, but he can still bring it to the top.
Some nice combos coming in from a keyboard player, Full Metal.
Yeah, Buster combos on keyboard are actually really scary. Alright, Thomas kinda struggling to get in. Just throwing my move, but starting an S-card maybe? No. Go metal still in the corner though. Yes. Almost killed. Yeah, Thomas is bringing his reach back. Alright, still doable. Very much doable actually.
Very much doable. 5-30 kill percent.
On fire, strong up smash and turtle. For Full Metal.
Probably also just.
For raw up smash, yeah. Just up smash in general, like we just said, yeah.
It's really close.
Yeah, Thomas has to win this, but it's very possible for him.
Yeah,
that was looking to be a really nice combo, but sadly couldn't finish it. Great DI by Full Metal. Missing the parry down smash. That could have changed the game a lot for him. Kinda strange placement for Restor's projectile.
Both playing on their nerves right now.
Yeah, you can feel their nerves. And that's it. Thomas now 2-2 versus Full Metal.
So we're in game 5 again. It's
another game 5.
Another game 5. Full Metal is playing a lot of game 5 sets, I've heard. So
he has managed to clutch most of them out though, I believe.
Yeah, he clutched one out versus Hisoka, I believe.
Against Java also.
And against Java too.
Blark 2? Not pretty sure. Alright, Full Metal going back to crack. Kind of expected. This is probably what Full Metal wanted. But Thomas is playing very well, I feel like.
Yep.
Yeah, Thomas is getting in very well, but he isn't really able to capitalize the combos. And his parry finishes haven't been the greatest. Yeah, this might be it for Thomas to stop. Edgeguarding Zedburn as Crack is probably one of the easiest in the game. As in, Crack really nicely counters Zedburn is recovery. Alright. This is still doable for Thomas. 85% is a lot. And especially Zedburn can combo into kill option very nicely at the defender.
Yep.
Nice DI by Full Metal. Ooh, that was a very interesting situation. I kind of felt like the up smash would have did, but he did it.
It's still connected to
it. Yeah.
Although the feather was there.
This is a good combo by Thomas. Pretty nice. He brought it back. But still, Craig needs a lot of more percentage to die. Really nice combo by Full Metal. Tech chasing in a good way.
Roll away.
Oh, this is getting really close. Still doable for Thomas, but he has to march it percentage. If he turned around, he might have hit that and could have get the kill.
parry.
Domus's parry has been great at match. Just the finishes is a lot of the dots different story. Alright, 35%. Not possible. Very doable, actually.
And very doable. Gets a nice up air strength.
Yeah, this is really nice by Domus. This is what he needs. This is a lot of mental damage for Full Metal also. That is...
a nice parry.
But not the great finish, actually.
Not a great finish again.
The story of this set. Full Metal has the percent lead, and that's it.
That's it.
Good performance by both players, really close.